Hey, what's up everyone, and yeah, welcome back to another PowerWash Simulator video. As you know, we're just playing through them, getting this whole game done and out of the way, but it is very enjoyable. I definitely recommend it. It's only £15 as well. So yeah, I actually enjoy playing this more than I enjoy playing Grand Theft Auto or Cyberpunk. I mean, Cyberpunk I hate, but there you go. But they're like, what, 60, 70 quid games? This is £15. And it's so much better. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. If you do, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that stuff. And if you haven't seen the rest of the series, click the card at the top of the video right now. And it will take you to the playlist and you can just watch all of them in a row. Sorted. Some are long, some are short. I think the shortest is like 9 minutes. The longest is like an hour and something. Yeah. You know. Because obviously it depends on the size of the cleaning area. And yeah, I really do hope you enjoy them. So what are we doing in today's one? We are doing this one. Oh, and I'm currently streaming it on Twitch as well. If you want to check out my Twitch, it's twitch.tv/thirdlegtv. Or you could just search that on there or click the link that's down in the description to this video. And yeah, I've got some other friends that I stream with, so if you can follow them as well, you'll find them in the About Me bit and then go down to the first panel, the list of their names there, follow buttons right next to them, just click all of those and help support them as well. Yeah, anyway, now I've done all of that rubbish, let's get into the actual game and do clean the detached house. This is going to be a good couple of hours that I have to edit down, so this is going to be fun. As always, I can't be bothered to read that out. If you want to read it, press pause now. I'm giving you the chance. Just, yeah, click that pause button if you want to read it. If not, we're moving on in 3, 2, 1. Off we go. Right, screw that. Details, there's quite a bit. Okay, so once again, it looks like it's got the bricks at the bottom. It's got the chimney top doors. Oh, so much to do. Right, okay, well, we might as well just get into it. Start job. I do like how it always comes up with the controls, just to remind you. You know, I've done all these levels on it, just in case I forget one. There we go. And, good news is, wait, didn't we buy... Nope, that's not what I wanted to press. How do I... There you go. That's what I want. That one. We bought the better one. More powerful one. Oh, we don't have an extension for it. I see. So the orange, yeah. Right, I'm with it now. So, yeah, if I quickly go into the shop, I'll show you. Equipment. So, obviously, yeah, the blue ones attach onto the blue thing. So, like, the heavy duty one, that'll attach onto that. But the medium duty for that one, I need these orange ones. Right, that sucks because I don't have the money to buy any of them. So when I want to use soap or the extendable, I'm going to have to switch back. Okay, that's fine. Whoa. Whoa. Power. Even that one's quite nice. Whoa, look at all that dirt. So much dirt. Well, at least the ladder's out the way. Oh, they should have done it where we have to clean that. Oh, wow. This is going to be an absolute fucker of a job. Look at the size of it. We're going to take a quick look around it. Jesus Christ. That's cute. I like that. Yeah. This is going to be a fucker. Okay, well, I guess we start where we always start, which is the path. Might as well get the paths done. Okay. Oh, I don't even get all of that in that one. Does that clean it if I use that? Yes. Good. Oh, you fuck. Okay, we're going to have to go sideways anyway. So we may be able to do that. No. That's not going to hit all, is it? Oh, I think it does just. Okay. No, let's just... Let's try the green then. It's still not really doing that well, is it? It's alright, I suppose. I just want to make sure I get the top of it. That's really loud in my ear. That's why I'm probably shouting. Don't mean to be, I'm sorry. It's just one of those things, because it's loud in my ear, I shout. Forgetting that I don't need to shout. Oh. Well, that worked quite well. That cleaned it all. Awesome. Let's just quickly Do that bit. God damn it, that's a lot to do. That's covered in it. I'll tell you what, we might use soap on those then. Oh. Okay, that bush finally let me past, did it? There we go. Alright, we're better off going sideways. It's fine. Didn't do as well as we did before. Okay. In that case, let's just do that bit quickly just to get that done. There we go. Right. Soap it is for that one then. Crap. Okay. I'm going to have to... I hate that. Oh no, hang on. Wait. Why wouldn't it let me... I'm surprised it won't let me select that, but okay. How do I change that like that? Okay, we're going to have to go back to that so we can use the soap. Yeah. Okay, stone. Stone, stone, stone. How do I choose it? There we go. Stone cleaner. We're going to have to do it. Normally I do it with a nice, you know, just going side to side on it, but big areas like this I have to use the washing one because it's just a nightmare otherwise. I have to use the soap, even though it costs me money each time I want to refill the bottle. As you see in the bottom left, obviously that's how much I've got in there. I have to do left trigger to refill it and that's $10 each time, so it's a bit of a fucker. Do love the bubble noise though. Love it. Tell you what the bubbles sound like to me. Imagine Squidward walking but really fucking fast. That's what it sounds like. Yeah, there we go. Sorted. Just going to do that quickly just to even that up. Okay, well we might as well do the pathway as well. This side. That's a lot to do. Look, little. I didn't realise the little paw prints. Aw, they're adorable. Aw. My God, so much to do. Oh. Yay, there we go. Pathways are done. Good. Now we can get onto it properly. Look how filthy that is. Jesus. Oh, they're wooden. But I don't think we need... Okay, the walls will obviously do with the spray. But all these bits, and obviously all up there, that wall, will do with the other one. So, let's switch back to that. There we go. That's so powerful. Fucking hell. Actually, with that being more powerful, surely I can use that one now and actually clean all this from this distance. Yeah, I think it does. I think we're good with that. Yeah. Awesome. There we go. Just wanted to make sure I got all that bit done. Oh, look at it. It's so nice and clean. So let's just do that quickly. I really like this upgraded one. Fucking works brilliantly. Look at that. Love it. Nice. Yeah, this is a really nice one. I'm glad I bought it now. I know it's a lot of money, but I'm glad I got it. Glad I didn't wait and save up for the other one. Good, that's done. What else am I missing? Quite a bit. Quite a damn bit. Good, that's that one done. Nice. Might as well do that bit while I'm here. This is a great one, it really is. Oh, do those railings count as... Yeah, they count as the same one, okay. What am I missing from it? There we go. Good. And yeah, that should be done as well. Cool. Wonder if that one does actually clean it. Not that well. Okay, yeah, we're on green then. Okay. Yeah, does a good job that one. I like it. Is that the same? Okay, yeah, that is. That's all the same railing. Okay, that's fine. At least I know. Good. Get this done. Oh, I love that. I cleaned a post. Which one? That one. Okay, I think it was that one. Okay. Good. Good. Just make sure I get that bit done. Okay, I can't believe I forgot to do this bit when I was up here before, but there you go. Beautiful. How nice and sparkly that looks now. I can't believe that we've only just done all of that though. let's quickly spray down here. Get this done before I forget this. Okay, good. Beautiful. Still so much to do, though. Keep forgetting how fast I can walk. So much to do. Beautiful. We're doing quite well with this house. There we go. Oh, that was the window done, was it? Cool. Didn't even have to use the red one or the yellow. That was pretty good. How the frick am I going to do up in there? There you go. Got it. Got it. Sweet. That's pretty much the veranda done. It's just, the roof, obviously, for it. It's going to take a long ass time to do this whole house though, if it's taken me that long to do the two fucking pathways and that. Jesus. Right, okay, well, let's get this bit done quickly. It shouldn't take too long to do this little bit. There you go. No, I'm getting ill. That's all good. Gotta start walking slower. I keep going too fast. Although I think that is pretty thick, so we might have to just quickly switch to this one. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Not too bad. Suppose we just carry on with this bit. I got confused where I was up to. I was like, aww. Do like the sound of it on the brick. That's nice. That's good. Is the wall done? Is the wooden trim done? I think this is the first time attacking graffiti, isn't it? I think. So I guess that is what you need the soap for, but I can't actually use that. So, yeah, I think we're going to have to just... Oh, well, that's cleaning the garage door quite well. But I did go to the wrong one. Need that out so we can get it. There you go, I think I got it all. Oh, I missed that bit. There you go. Nice. That's the bottom part of that side done. So much more to do still, though. There we go. Oh, that wasn't that wooden trim then. That was that one, was it? Okay. Can I reach that with this one? Not really. That doesn't do the trick, does it? And I could do that, but that's going to be hard to do it all. Yeah, still not really getting it. Uh, Okay, I think we're going to have to wait for the ladder for that one. How good's the accuracy on this? Pretty damn good. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Stupid big house. Cool. Go to this side then. Hey, we got the wall done. Yeah, got the window done. We might actually be able to get away with this without having to use the ladder on it. With that bit of dirt on there. Yeah, I think we might get away with that. Cool. Oh, that's a point. This bit of trim. There we go. That's what we wanted. That's a long wall. Good. Oh, we might as well carry on down this bottom bit. What do those bricks belong to then? Because they belong to different bricks. Do they? Is it? Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Weird. Get that bit done though. Oh, did we already do that one? We did. Okay. Let's get up in those tight little corners. Noise. Oh, that was really hard to clean. I have to go closer. Holy shit, that's how big this house is. I'm still only on one star after having done all of that work that I've done. Damn. Yeah, that ain't really going to plan, is it? Fair enough. I thought it might, but it didn't. Did you hear that weird rumbling noise? Are we going to get like a spaceship? Because I was going to say they look like little space, like alien symbols. I want to do a spaceship. Around this side. Nice, that's done, is it? Awesome. Good. On that, it sounds like a gas leak. That is filthy. Yeah, I actually did that quite well. I don't think it was going to clean it that well, to be honest. Cool, door's done. That wall's done. Oh, the windows are done. Oh, it's okay, the wind. Why are they so easy to clean on this one? Perfect. Cool, that was the bricks that were done. I've got a really itchy eye again. Still got all that to do. Let's do this next, before I do that floor. Fine, let's get this bit done as well. Hate doing the railings. So fuck off. Get up. There we go. Yay! Oh no! Still so much to do. I've still got all the upper, but first floor to do. Okay, Yeah, that's obviously a tough lot there. Yeah, that still don't really work that well, does it? Okay. Yay, nice and clean. Look at that. Lovely. How lovely. Yeah, this one I think we are going to have to do the other thing. Yeah, that. What do we want? Wood. We want, don't we? Damn it, it doesn't reach that high. Well, I got most of that done. Let's no, get out of my way. Let's do this side as well. Okay. Oh, the chimney is universal. Oh, and the bricks are universal. Okay. Nicely done. Good. Well, that gets rid of the graffiti easily, doesn't it? Look at that. Got rid of that straight away. Go away with the new job. Get out of my face. Good, good, good. Yeah. I just want to get rid of that bit. Oh, that's... Yeah, that's what I need. That's right, just get rid of the graffiti, and then... we should be good. Yep. So now, if we switch back to the other thingy. That one. Yeah, I'm not getting that from here. I wonder if I can get it just using the little stool. No, we'll just take the ladder, fuck it. It's fine, that's if I can even set the ladder up round here for it. Yeah, I can. Cool. Cool, that's that bit of wall done. Side. All right, that's done. Good. Right, okay. Suppose we do that next, but before we do that, I need to rest my hand. Fuck me, that hurts pulling that trigger all that fucking time. Jesus. Oh, right, I'm going to roll a cigarette, and we're going to have a cigarette quickly. Jesus fuck. just so I can remember, what is it? All right, 1 hour 10. Fuck me, we've been doing this for 1 hour 10 minutes already. This house. Jesus. And what, we've done half of it? Just over half, soon as we're on 3 stars. Out of 5, I'd say we've done just over half. Bloody hell. They have done a good thing though with this game, which is press left on the D-pad and it does that. So you don't actually have to hold the trigger on. You can just, yeah, keep it on like that. Just one little click of left on the D-pad and just hold it on. Right, let me have a drink quickly. Grab that. Grab that. Get myself back in position. Alright, up here. It should be too bad. Should be alright doing this bit, shouldn't it? Look at this, it's not major. Nice little roof. Can I get round here without... No! Falling off. Right, make sure that I don't fall off. Okay, it was just end to end, but almost fell off again. Oh, nice, we got that bit done. Clean in the windows. Come on. Oh, that's the window cleaned. Nice. Is that done? Let's get this one done. I'm liking the fact that I don't have to use the red one to do the windows anymore. It's much better. Doing window frame done. Nice. Nice. Had to do it. Nice. I think that's all of this bit done, isn't it? Obviously, we still need to do up there. And obviously in the gutter, but... Yeah. Can I stand up, dick? Okay, well, not anymore. I was going to fucking stand on there and then jump over, but no. There you go. Oh, okay, that's really grimy. We might... Yeah, we're going to have to use the soap on this one. Yeah. Going to have to use the soap because it's just way too fucking grimy. So what is it? Universal. Cool. And over here. Yay, that's that done. Did we just finish off all the roofs while we're here? No, fuck it, let's do this individual bit first. damn it. There's one where I'm going to have to use the ladder to just stand there and do it. Fuck off. What bit of trim am I missing? Alright. Fall in. Oh, that's the wall done. Good. Yeah, it pinged. Thank fuck for that, because I kept almost falling off all the time there. Nice. Okay. Yep, falling over on it. Right, okay, good. Finally. I think that's all of this bit done, isn't it? Let's do the chimney top. Should be easy enough to do. So that, completely forgot about the fact that it's off to the edge. Stop walking off. Crap. Yeah, got it. Fucking hell, that was hard. Oh, is the gutter the entire guttering system on this one rather than individual? I think it might be. I think it is. Okay. Well, that changes things. Right. Oh, completely forgot there's a whole other side to this roof. God damn it. Right, okay. Let's get these bits done. Get around to the other side. There it is, cleaning it. Good. Gutter cleaned. Is that all of the gutters though? Or what? I don't know. We'll soon find out. Right. What are we missing? Ah, down there. If I go to the gutter though, no. Okay. Oh yeah, that's why, because I haven't done that one properly, have I? With it. So I need to find all the gutters then. I completely forgot about this whole front bit here. Is that gutter done? One way of doing it. Still so much to do. We'll get it all. God damn it. I'm not gonna get it all. What bit of that gutter am I missing? God knows, I'll have to go over it again at some point. Right, that's that done. That guy's going to be hard to do without falling off the roof. Yeah, going to be very hard to do. Yay, that's the wall done. Oh, I've never done one of these windows before. This is nice. Okay, that's cleaned. So what am I missing now then? Let's just check. Is it just gutters? Gutters and window frames. What window frame am I? I'm sure I've done all the window frames out and I've fallen off. That one definitely dinged. What window frame am I missing? Oh, is it that one? Yep, it's that one. Good, that's that one done. Did I do that gutter? I'm pretty sure I did, didn't I? Yeah. This one needs doing. That done, so we should have one more gutter to do. So there'd have to be one round the back here somewhere. I have a feeling. Yeah. Okay, up here. No, it's not that one. That one's done, right? Yeah, that one is done. Ah, is it this one? Must be this one. Alright, okay, where's my ladder? There. We're gonna need that. Go there. So it's definitely this one. Oh, that's why I completely missed that side. There we go, finally. Fuck me, that was one hell of a job. Jesus Christ, right, I need to obviously sort out getting the thumbnail. So we're going to have to do that, move that over. Right, okay. Get ready on it. That'll do. Wow, okay, that finishes very quickly. I really need to learn the pattern on it. I do love watching this, though. It does look awesome doing it. I think I got it. I think I just about got it. Well, that weren't bad. I mean, we didn't get paid much for that. Didn't get paid much at all. Right, let's go continue quickly. Clean the shoe house. Or clean the skate park. Nice. Not bad. That is it. That one's too. That one looks really fun. That one looks awesome as well. Oh, $900 as well. Looking forward to that. But that's for a future episode. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this one. If you do, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that stuff. Follow me on Twitch. You can find the link on my profile all around. You know, very easy to find me. Same name across all social media. Oh, except for Twitter. I'm not on Twitter. I got kicked off of that. But, yeah, other than that, I hope you have a good one. Stay safe, and as always, peace out.